Would you guys ever eat this? It's salmon head, which you can usually find being sold in a lot of Asian supermarkets. One of my favorite ways to actually eat salmon head is to make it into sinigang, which is a Filipino sour soup rated as one of the world's best vegetable dishes. And what I love about salmon head is that you don't really get a lot of meat from it, but it's very fatty. It's got a lot of flavor, and I actually love eating the eyeballs. I also like adding a bunch of lettuce into the soup just to add a little bit of crunch. The head is definitely more of a textural experience when you eat it, but it really hits the spot. So let me know, would you ever eat salmon head?